Getting the right glasses is essential for a safe eclipse experience. They need to be ISO approved. You can look for the number 12312-2 to know you're getting the real thing. They're available at libraries and pharmacies. We even found some today at this pop-up in West Little Rock.
Really picked up, great weather, the wind's great, just everything's flowing today. Glasses are starting to sell. Everybody needs the glasses to check out the eclipse. So.